So this next song is called A Song for Sean Bell, and it's about a murder that happened in New York City when a man was killed on the morning of what would have been his wedding day. The total number of shots fired were about 50 shots. One cop fired 36 shots alone and actually stopped and reloaded his gun to shoot on three unarmed black men in a vehicle. The story from the police is that they thought they heard someone say something about a gun, and there were a bunch of other stories, but at the end of the day, Sean Bell was murdered, and one of his friends was very severely injured, and another one very seriously injured as well. So this song is dedicated to the memory of Sean Bell, and since then there's also been an incident with Oscar Grant, who was killed while he was handcuffed and laying face down on a subway platform in the Bay Area BART system. So this song is dedicated to those that we know of and those that we don't know of, who have been murdered by what should have been peace officers unjustly.
Thank you. Thanks. Let's call a song for Sean Bell.